are operating is the 2019 budget, which, as you know and as we know, ended May 31st, 2020. We are now in July, so you are not expected to be spending money from budget 2019 that has expired. From where are you going to spend this money you said here on oath that you are preparing to pay students who are on scholarship? Are you aware that every expenditure you make from 31st May till date are not
Thank you.